Okay, up here. Mr. Tinkles and my new co-host want to tell you there are only 14 days left. 14. Oh, no. Yes. And if it's Tuesday, there's only 10. This is fun. We're having fun.
We are having fun.
This is fun. This is...
Yeah, if you ever wanted to know what it's like living on the other side of the fence, you're looking at it.
You're looking at it. This is how the poor people live. This is what you look like when, you know, going from paycheck to paycheck for a couple of years. Look at you.
It's Captain Southeast End of the World Show.
Wait, put a mic on him. Well, go ahead, say it again.
Captain Southeast End of the World Show.
Yeah. Look, see that?
I got it.
That's the wire that goes to the mic.
It's not doing anything.
No, it's not. Who knew?
Captain Southeast End of the World Show.
Captain Salty's End of the Road Show.
This is the best thing you've ever heard of, and it's Captain Salty's End of the World Show.
Captain Salty's End of the World Show.
In 3D.
See it.
It's Captain Salty's End of the World Show.
Welcome to Captain Salty's End of the World Show. Got a onesie.
A onesie.
Squirt.
Huh?
That's funny. Little squirt, get it? Little squirt. Wearing a onesie.
Oh, those marketing geniuses.
Oh, those marketing geniuses. See if we can stick them in a onesie.
Little squirt.
Yeah.
More like a lot of squirt when you've got a
squirt.
Diaper.
If you got a onesie on, you're going to squirt a lot.
If you got a onesie on.
So, how does this work? You dress it, you put it, a little arm through there.
It's very complicated.
It is complicated. You got arms, you got legs.
No, all that works. Thank God that one went in.
That one went in.
That's what she said.
That's what she said, huh?
She did.
Okay, then.
I won't lie to you.
Was she wearing a onesie?
No.
Okay, then. That's a good sign.
He doesn't need a diaper.
What?
He doesn't need a diaper.
No, he doesn't. He's a man's bear.
I'm a man's
bear. I'm
a man's bear.
You were hustling, dude. Is that too much?
I did good.
You did awesome. Are you okay?
Well, yeah, you bet.
I bet.
I'm pretty tough.
I know.
Well, it's an action movie now.
I know you. Want to hit me one?
Oh.
What'd you think, guys?
Spiral though, I express my soul. Who writes it? Who's supposed to buy it? Now this time, oh, well, the fumes make the rules. Fumes and pamphlets. You got to show to believe
Just
are you alright?
It's okay.
That was Dad's big boots.
Oh my god.
Yeah. What an idiot. You're good, man. You were hustling, dude. Is that too much? You did awesome.
Well, yeah, you bet.
I did, I bet.
I'm pretty tough, though.
I know you.
Well, it's an action movie now.
I know you. Wanna hit me one?
Oh. No.
What'd you think, guys?
Too much hustling or what?
Coffee stealer wants to smoke.
No, let him go ahead.
Cold, we're cold.
Put on a onesie.
They don't want to get howardized.
We don't want to get howardized.
Yeah, we could.
Sickly video. So
what will we find? We went
you're
in
not
there.
Sickly. You just have an aneurysm. You're perfectly fine.
Yeah.
We're on your team, by the way.
Whose team are we on?
Trying to keep her positive.
Oh, yeah, that's happening. She's all about the positive.
Antibiotics make you tired.
Yeah. I think it just makes my body want to sleep so
much. Pee-pee, we're cold.
Yeah, go pee-pee. Someone gotta go make a one.
I gotta go make a little golden stream.
She's gonna wee.
My IP freely.
Okay then. I know. Look who's on camera. My co-star, my fabulous co-star, who is much livelier, got that personality going on. Yes, indeedy. Hello,
hello.
So we're gonna give her a female voice. Hello. Okay, this will be the last reading. Man, we'll make it really difficult on your minds. Darl went to Jackson. Lots of people didn't go to Jackson. Darl is my brother. My brother is going to Jackson. Going on the train to Jackson. My brother. Darl is my brother. Darl went crazy. Darl went to Jackson. My brother Darl. In the street, he ate a banana. He went to Jackson. He went crazy and went to Jackson both. Lots of people didn't go crazy. We never did go crazy. We didn't go to Jackson either. My brother is Darl. He went to Jackson on the train. He didn't go on the train to go crazy. He went crazy in our wagon. I have not been on the train, but Darl has been on the train. Darl is my brother. Yes, 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 yes. Two men put him on the train. My God is a jealous God. Don't judge by appearances. Judge by what is right. Our last reading is
A quotation basically from William Faulkner in As I Lay Dying.
That was the Johnny Cash song.
I'm going to Jackson. Thank you. Thank you for that. Our executive producer is a genius. Yeah, you got some personality on you, girl. Yeah, you go. You get for a treat. You get Dingy Bear. Yes. You know, you can't do that. Pay no attention to the man behind the mask. Wait till he puts one on. Have you seen my new hat with the parrot? Yes, my new hat has a parrot. Yep. He's gonna check out my co-host. Look at him check it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. He's liking this. And you're liking it too. Look at the little grin on his face now. Yeah, indeedy. We can go cold now for a minute. No?
We need some stat. That's the one. See you in a minute.
Yeah!
Are you even in the room?
No.
Okay then, I'm throwing animals again. A little tiny bear went away. Ugly dog went away. What else are we doing? Dingy monkey stayed. We're going to put a saddle back on him. He's going to hit the bars again. Uh-oh. Answer that phone. Say, hey, I'm not doing much, so what are you doing?
Yeah.
That's a woodchuck.
Love you too.
Oh! Scottish dog.
Love you, bye.
He's Hank. You're leaving? Bye. Bye. Goodbye. Who was that? Your Frau?
Yes. Mein Frau.
He has one of these at home. Yes, he does. Ah, guess what that is? You laughing.
Angry beaver.
Angry beaver. No, he's not angry. Is she angry at us for wasting our time here?
No.
You should be home. You should be home doing stuff for me, not doing this. No. No. That's a good actor. I'm an actor. Look at me act. Oh, acting away. Look it. He's taking off his drawers. He wants to be famous. I took off the drawers on
Woo!
TV. Look at me. I'm taking off my green jacket.
Oh, how did you do that?
Milk-fed mare? Yes, indeed. We hear he breastfeeds. We don't know. Get out of jail, bear wants to know about this.
Organic milk.
Are we hot? Are we really hot? Ooh. We're really hot. This is our stand-in. Yeah, Video Vixen decided we suck, so we got a cow with a diaper. Cow pill. I'll do the same thing.
Suck on that.
I need a few days to get my head right. Yes, and stuff. I have family coming in. They'll take care of everything. Yes, indeed.
On the left hand side, I say, pass a dolce on the right hand side. I say, lift your chalice if you're feeling high. We know why we puff like pray, jump Rastafari. Smoking Buddha makes me feel irie. I know why I feel free. Yes, I'm talking sensei. So come on, puff up here if you know what I mean. So pass it around, baby, cause it's gonna seem. Don't hug the green.
you think you got it bad? I'm the bait.
I'm not saying nothing. Look, got my teenage monkey doll. This is puberty. This is how I go. You can come on the show and say, hey, Steve. You got real people. Or you don't have to. See, this is what happens when you're a child and then puberty hits. And that's what. Yeah. And then you got to go to the doctor. The doctor says, you know, you can use both hands. And then there you go. Oh, yeah. You don't have to be faithful.
You know.
When you're in puberty, you don't gotta be. Yeah, he's laughing over there. Our executive producer thinks we're kind of funny. So. Anyway.
Here we are again.
Here we are.
With our fake zoo.
With our fake zoo. Our faux zoo. Remember, we're near Quebecsico.
Our faux zoo.
Apparently, that's a new name for Canada. Quebecsico, because it's run by that Nazi Harper.
It is?
Yeah. He didn't know?
No.
Oh, yeah. Adolf Harper. That was, he was a child.
Adolf
These
Harper.
Are his friends. They're like, yes, indeed. We're going to vouch for it. Yes, indeed. His name is Adolf. And he used to have a small mustache. And then he said, one day I will rule Canada. I will rule Canada. Ah!
Trusting me, one last breath and set you free. Senseless words are dead ears as I swan dive and spread my wings.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll take your sign. We'll put it up. Here it is. Where is it? Can we see it? New York. Oh, wrong. You don't have to run. This is local TV. How about that one? Where am I?
Communication breakdown.
God, if I had any... I am not skilled at this.
Over here.
You hold it. Take over. Yes, indeed. Yeah. We're worried. We're very worried. We want, you know, if that's got to hurt. Someone's not doing well. You know, there's dentition involved here.
Ain't he weaned yet?
He ain't weaned. Apparently not. You know, his friends are here. And it's like, this is an intervention, sir. Yes, please. You need to get off the teeth. Please, please get off the teeth. The teeth is not for you.
Right on,
the teeth is not. Look, I admonish you with my admonishing hand. Please, ma'am. Call the sign up. You're messing up. Are you answering the phone?
No.
Yeah, you are. Please. Off the teeth. Off the teeth. It'll just be good for you. Try some Pablum. Move on. That's enough of that. Hippie Bear says, man. You know, I come from mother's milk. Look at me. It gives you vibrancy and life, and it's organic. But listen, aren't you like 50 or something? Stop. Please.
Can't fight City Hall unless you got some milk. Hall.
So, did we beat the dust out of that one? Thank you, Mr. Merrill. Our next governor, vote for him, SM. You can't beat those initials for governor. S&M. They're good.
Look at that.
Well, what? Yeah, we have dogs on our heads. We're dog heads. What does that do? Don't do that. Yeah, fling them away. Give them their clothes. Hey, put your clothes on. Get out.
That had a bell on it.
Yeah, I've had a nickel for a time to say that.
I like this.
You like that? That's Batman.
I'm a purveyor of comic books.
You're a comic book lugger? You like comic books?
I don't buy them anymore, but...
This is a cute bear.
Once in a while.
He just landed on us. Oh, this one's expensive. This one will cost you an arm and a leg because the arms and the legs move.
Literally,
like that.
Excuse me.
Like, yeah, you've been in the basement too long.
It's time to come outside.
You get it?
Let your hair grow. No, I don't get it. I'm sorry.
Okay, see, this is a normal guy. He's like this. He's got his... But then he goes and he reaches puberty. He checks out his... He goes, oh, wow, I'm pubic. And then he walks down to the basement. And then he does what little guys do. And then after a while, he's like this. And now you're finally starting to... It's sinking in, isn't it?
Yeah, 8 years later.
8 years later, it's like, oh, it's one of them nasty-ass stupid jokes of yours.
We're being ambushed.
We're being ambushed. Just start throwing stuff at us. Woo! There you go.
That one has boxing gloves.
This one, no, box. Oh, gloves? It's, oh, those are hearts, dude. That's.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Love gloves. It has shorts on. It has boxing shorts. And that's why you can't see them. I'm going to take his shorts off. Yeah, I got to get my socks.
Ah, ha, ha. Oh my God!
Yeah, you're coughing on camera. That's fine. Look at this one. He's all furtive looking. Boom! Right into my
coffee again.
Yeah, that's what you do. That's what producers are good for.
Yeah.
Throwing stuff.
Let's dump coffee
we're
all
just
over.
We're gonna rip their clothes off.
Oh, and that's my juice.
People. Yeah, we're hot. There you go. Back in the '60s, you'd call this an orgy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Got Pedro. Pedro the Moose wants to say yes, no, yes, no to manicures. I do not need a manicure. I have no legs. What? I have used all kinds of voices but my own today. Have you noticed that?
You have.
I have. You have a great bear. I'm off the teeth. I am. Look.
I'm a grown
bear. And one day I'll be mayor too. It'll be my turn.
When I want milk, I go to the store. What in the world happened to that?
Our doll is... This is haunted doll. You hear that?
Haunted equine.
Yeah, we gotta get rid of that. Okay then. Moving on. This is still our Paul doll. It's available. We have these in the stores. Or we don't.
Where can you get a Paul doll?
I'll tell you what Paul doll doesn't have.
What?
He doesn't have one of these anywhere nearby him, I bet you. This is what you call a beaver. Yes, he doesn't have it. There are no beavers near our mayor. Trust us.
No dams.
No damn beavers. No beaver dams. None of that. He ain't having this. Nope, it gets in the way of his, you know, that tape. He likes that shine. And the beaver, see, the beaver blocks that shine. So away with the beavers. No beavers. Yes, we will follow. As you can see, this thing's wearing a dress. I don't know why it's doing that. Isn't that trippy?
That is.
I know. It's scaring the crap out of us. We don't even know why. It's just making noise. It is. It has a pacemaker and a purple shirt. Oh. Isn't that amazing? You'll find this up in Irisburg once in a while.
Squeeze me, it says.
I'm waiting on my manicure. Yeah, dope me up and kill me, please.
Read his back.
Dope me up and kill me. I'm in from Irisburg. Let's go hunting.
Read his back.
What?
Read his back.
What does it say? Squeeze me.
Well, that stopped him.
Forsake me, voice from the distance, a faint sort of cry, begs me to stay as I open my eyes, and I notice you begging, notice you crying, and I notice you saying, you don't feel much like dying, back to my life now, back to its real, going to bed has just lost its appeal.
Yep, he's dead now.
I'm not betting on that horse.
Here, hug the microphone.
Aww.
Yeah, this is Lindsay Lohan imitation.
It is?
Yeah, I'll be sober soon, trust me. Where's my tilt, Mr. DeMille? Yeah, did you catch Liz and Dick? Liz and Dick was the stuff. Oh, my Lord. A veritable imitation of Elizabeth Taylor. Did you catch that? Oh, no. Lindsay Lohan nailed that. Oh, it was amazing. And you'll hear from her again and again, I'm sure, because that was some talent. Bang, bang, bang. Just knocking out them words. So.
She looked just like her.
Oh, she was hideous, man. I mean, come on. It was like, I'm dying. This is the funeral. I'm having it right now on camera for y'all. It was awful. Woman cannot act at all. I mean, when she was like 7, I guess, cool. But now she's not 7 anymore, so it ain't working out for her too much.
Should have just quit while the quitting was good.
You know, thank God for the tabloids and all that jail time. Yeah, she would have, you know, there was a career up in that. So, her and Paris Hilton, take me to jail. Woo.
So, I haven't been in the National Enquirer for 2 months.
Yep, and we have our Invisifish from, yes, this is a Disney product. Yes, indeed. If you can see it, you can have it.
Sounds like Ellen.
So, Ellen? Ellen DeGeneres?
Ellen DeGeneres.
Yeah, she's a Disney product. She's a tool. Yeah. A good lesbian tool. Gotta have one of those. Yeah, we don't have any lesbian tools. I guess we had one for a minute, but it quit. Anyway, that might air, right? We can't, I don't know. Polly, we'll bleep me out, right?
Polly, move frog's leg.
What?
Nothing.
What? You're going to do that, aren't you? Because we don't know. We're just wishful thinking that. We're hoping. Yes, you do. And no teeth. Teeth are not what you need. When you're looking for, where am I looking at this camera here? When you're looking for a new trowel, dentition is a surplus you do not really need.
Go to Tunrab.
What?
Tunrab.
Tunrab? What is that?
Barton backwards.
Oh, go to Tunrab. Barton backwards. Everything Barton is backwards.
Yeah.
So, we've had a lot of fun here. Should we do another goodbye? Or good night, or whatever.
Good night.
Good night, kind of thing.
To go to wherever you go.
Yeah.
In the Northeast Kingdom at night.
It's 10 o'clock. You should be heading out the door.
Yeah.
Watch the show. You've had your laughs. Now it's time to get your thing on.
Get your party on.
Get your party on.
Where that would be.
Go out there and break some laws, but don't. Don't get caught. That's not good. But do what you want, because you want to.
Yeah, have fun, guys, because I'll be back in sunny California by then.
She'll be back. Yeah, she's too cold here. She can't hang. Brr. So, should we say, like, what? Should we do a goodnight Laura thing? What do you think? Well, we should do one more, because we don't know how many there are, but goodnight, Laura, from us.
Yeah.
From the film box over there.
Yes.
Good night.
Good night.
Go, hurry, go to bed. You know.
Mimi.
Hurry. There you go.
Time for Mimi.
Time for Mimi. Yeah, she's good at doing that.
Mm.
Yeah. I'll be up all night because I'm just packed full of coffee. But that's my own fault. Nighties. So, I think we can be done. What do you think? Look, I'm Keith Emerson. Yeah, my dinosaur is Keith Emerson. Yeah, you're not getting paid for that. No.
Out your brain.
Okay, we can do some promos now.
Okay, well, how do we do promos?
Okay, we're supposed to tell people out there that we're really, really cool. And you need to watch us.
Hey.
If you want to be bigger and better than this purple monkey, enjoy our proceedings at the aforementioned hours. We will have print and such appearing here, there, and everywhere. So, you want to give me a countdown till the end of this? Okay, then. I guess we're done.
Watch the show. It's
Watch
awesome.
The show!
Captain Salty's.
Captain Salty's End of the World show. This is the world. This is the world. And Australia, it's always there.
Bye.
Yes. And they don't like wearing lots of clothing at the beach. I love Australia for that. It's like, g'day, we're naked. Ah! Want some shrimp? The orange.
Arr,
mateys.
Mateys.
Watch Captain Sully's 30-minute pirate hour and study the origins of the greatest character in television. Not that I have an ego or anything or anybody really cares, but yeah, you'll chuckle and you'll know. Captain Salty. There it is.